Skin family, I'm Nikki from Vancouver, Canada. My new skin journey started 7 years ago when I was in university. Just like the most young people, I fell in love with new skin because it's all of good, none of bad products. I don't remember how many times I told myself, forget it, I cannot make it. As my team started to go, I see the urges for me to change my attitude. It was not easy at all. But I know I have to be like a leader. My partners look up to me. Then I attracted many young people to join my team. But we know most young people are easy to lose focus. I cannot change them. So I changed myself again. I work hard every day, even the minute before I went to deliver my baby, I was still training my partners. I want to be an example for them, showing them I wasn't born to be a leader, but because I'm willing, I can transform myself to be one. In this new skin journey, I fell and I got up. I fell down and I got up. Again and again. Over times by falling down and standing up, which really made me stronger and stronger. All along the way, I learned how to be a leader. I learned to be more confident. Gradually, I became a person who I dreamed to be. Thank you, New Skin, for this Young Entrepreneur Award. This is really encouraging. It gives credit for all the hard working I put it into changing myself and to be a better me. 最后，我想借今天这个机会，对我所有的伙伴说一句，感谢你们，谢谢你们在我还是 nobody 的时候就选择相信我，因为有你们成就了今天的我。
Un saludo para todos, ¿cómo están? Estoy feliz de saludarlos aquí desde casa, al lado de mis hijos, en mi hogar. Y bueno, de verdad que no me cabe la emoción en el corazón de saber que soy finalista al joven emprendedor de este año. Algo que llega como resultado del trabajo, del liderazgo. Yo me siento feliz, siento que vale la pena tanto esfuerzo, vale la pena hacer las cosas bien y ayudar a muchas otras personas a que sigan nuestro camino. Los atributos más importantes de una persona líder es siempre tener una distancia muy corta entre lo que dice y lo que hace y poder obviamente mostrar con el ejemplo cómo se debe hacer este negocio. Sumamente agradecida con la compañía que nos ha apoyado, que nos ha ayudado, que insiste en innovar, en obviamente generar una oportunidad para todos. Y este año, pues, no podría estar más feliz. Gracias por haberme nominado, gracias por contar conmigo. Yo siento que después de este año vienen cosas todavía mejores. Venimos en una ola desde hace un tiempo y bueno, vamos a montarnos en la ola, vamos a seguir avanzando, vamos a dejar atrás el no puedo y vamos a insistir en el sí, sí puedo y sí lo podemos hacer, más con esta unión latinoamericana y de las Américas y a nivel global también, porque si uno puede hacerlo, muchos pueden hacerlo, así que a decidir, a tomar decisiones importantes hoy, a tomar decisiones radicales, a avanzar sin mirar atrás y obviamente tomar las oportunidades que estamos teniendo hoy día. Gracias, gracias por estar aquí, gracias por tomarse de verdad el tiempo de aprender y de creerme, gracias por haber creído y gracias por seguir luchando. Vamos a continuar apoyándolos, vamos a seguir, mejor dicho, creciendo de la mano. Así que un beso gigante, un beso para todos en Nuskin que siempre están ahí pendientes, que nos hacen parte de su familia y que pues obviamente eso sentirnos tan cercanos nos ayuda en todo el crecimiento. De verdad, no podría estar más bendecida que pues, lo que estoy hoy. Muchísimas gracias de todo corazón y que sea un año de prosperidad y que sean muchos años de prosperidad para todos ustedes y que queden nominados en el próximo año al Joven Emprendedor. Un beso gigante.
It is in my blood to be an entrepreneur. I grew up in a small business family and I then became a middle school teacher after going to the best college in the world, Texas A&M University. And it was great and it was so rewarding. But I knew that growing up, I loved watching my parents' hard work and everything they put into their business, they would see rewards from. And so I started New Skin for my children, my sweet mini boss and baby boss, who mean so much to me and have literally built this business with me for the last 3.5 years. To be honored and looked at as a young entrepreneur just speaks volumes of my team and my organization and what my children have watched me create as a mom. And we can take it and run with it. We can work super hard. I have so many late nights, sleepless nights, tears, long hours, different things like that that represent an entrepreneur. And that's what goes into this behind the scenes. And to be able to say I'm now a young leader in New Skin means so much to me because I've seen so many leaders go before me and their stories inspired me and wanted me to one day be viewed as that so that I could show my children, you literally can accomplish anything you set your mind to. And now, 3.5 years later, I stand here as a 2-year Team Elite, 4-star qualifying platinum Team Elite team, and I am just incredibly blessed with the best leaders that I get to work with every single day who have that same vision I did. They have been inspired by others as well and hopefully inspired by me. And we work so hard. We're motivated by love every day and we want to be a force for good for others to see that there is so much good and positive rewards that can come from hard work and sharing with others an opportunity and our innovative products. You know, it's not always glamorous and glorious, but I will say that just knowing that my two kids who are just 6 and 1 can one day look back and see that our family got to work really hard and accomplish amazing things. And their mom got to chase after her dreams because of the New Skin opportunity. So I'm super grateful and extremely proud of my entire organization. I'm here to show you that, guys, if you just stick to the task until the task sticks to you, the beginners are many, but the finishers are few. And you too can be this servant leader, somebody who believes in people before they believe in themselves, and somebody that isn't gonna just tell the way, but is gonna show the way. Because what other people need to see is you doing the work and inspiring them by what you're accomplishing. And I promise you, you will find those amazing people to work with that just lock arms with you, and they are even greater leaders than you, and they go and they inspire thousands as well by showing the way. So go out there, guys, and show everyone the way.